At the conference, we talked a lot about creating new content through these emerging tools in artificial intelligence specifically. And what we encourage our students to do is not just create content, like images and text and video, but also use these generative technologies to enhance their design processes. So what does that mean? How can I change my attitude? How can I change my process? How can I shorten my process through these new tools?
Who owns actually that artwork? That is one thing. The other thing I would like to mention as well is the ethical aspect of that, sometimes that you need to take care of. So this could be a real challenge. You should handle it with care, because not to talk about the fake news, the consequences of the things that you generate, with liberty for you, from your side, but from the societal point of view, that may not be really the case. It could have consequences in bigger scales.
The visitors of the conference can build awareness and learn that these tools are not coming from the devil, but we have to play with them in order to understand what it is capable of, how can we use it to our benefit, and how it won't harm us or others that we meet with.